We recommend our products over traditionally used products because our products are extremely low in toxicity and low hazard. They are safe around food products. They stops the growth of pest colonies. Also, they are not harmful if accidentally inhaled or ingested. Our products are one-time application and gives long-term relief from pests. The conventional control measures taken to combat the pest nuisance are the mechanical traps. Once the mechanical error occurs, the mechanical trap is of no use. Rat baits and fumigation are more harmful to humans than that to the pests. Glue boards are more dangerous to children, as there are many cases where children have got stuck to them. Many pesticides contain diethyltoluamide, which is harmful to humans and pests. The rats have got immune to the ultrasonic repeller. The genetic mutation has resulted in new breed of rats. They are known as the super rats. The mice have slowly been evolving the traits to survive warfarin. The pockets of resistant rodents found in different parts of the world. According to the Telegraph, the newly developed DNA protects the vermin from standard toxins.
This is the news from the Yavatmal district of Maharashtra, which grabbed the public's attention as there were 21 deaths due to the use of pesticides in the last year. But the danger has been around for a long time. Pesticides poisoning claimed 272 lives of farmers in Maharashtra in the past 4 years. There are many pesticides which are banned all over the world but are still used in India. Rich and fertile soil. When pesticides enter the water cycle, they fall in the form of rain. The pesticides percolate underground. The same is leached out into the water bodies, which evaporates and then fall in the form of rain.
The graph shows the comparison between the hazardous rodenticides and our safe products. The graph shows the comparison between the commonly used hazardous insecticides and our safe products. Ours is the only company in the world whose products are approved by the European Union's Biocidal Products Regulation. This regulation aims in functioning the biocidal product market in European Union, ensuring the safety and protection of humans and environment. Our products are compliant with. For any queries, do contact us at technical.marketing@ctacorporation.com and do not forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and LinkedIn. Thank you.